Hi children, welcome back to your science class. Today we are going to start our science first block, all about leaves. Okay, so our first block is all about leaves. So today we are going to learn different part of leaves. See children, this is a plant. This plant have different parts. Which are the different part of plant? Yes, leaves, stem, root. Then we know flower, fruits, all are different part of plant, isn't it? In today's class, we are going to learn about only leaves. Okay, so see children, when I pluck all these leaves of this plant, what will happen to the plant? Yes, the plant will die. The plant do not get food because leaf is preparing food for the plant. So leaf is very important part of a plant, isn't it? So now we are going to learn about different part of leaf. For that I am taking one paper and two leaves with me. See children, I have two leaves with me. Okay, I took a paper and kept one leaf under the paper and rubbed crayons on it. So what we can see children? Yes, we can see one leaf here, right? The picture of one leaf we can see here. Then I am going to take another leaf, okay? Another leaf. And again I am doing like this, okay? I kept it downside of the paper and rubbed it crayon, okay? See children. Yes, see. Yes, again I got another leaf, right? Again we got another leaf. So I got two leaves now. So now what you have to do children? You have to find the similarities between these two leaves. So you can easily find out the similarities, not differences, okay? Only you have to find the similarities between these two leaves. Can you say any, can you find any similarities between these two leaves? Yes. Can you find any similarities between these two leaves, children? Yes, these two leaves are green in color. The shape of these two leaves are same. So we can find some similarities between these two leaves. So now we are going to discuss about different part of leaf. Okay, different parts of leaf. For that, I am going to draw one leaf on the board. I am going to draw one leaf on the board. Okay, see children. This is one leaf. Okay, one leaf I drawn on the board. Okay. Now we are going to discuss different part of leaf. This is one leaf. Okay, so look at the leaf and we can study the part of leaf. Okay, so first part of leaf, it is leaf blade. Okay, that means it is the flat part of leaf, right? The flat part of leaf is called leaf blade. Okay, so which is the flat part of leaf? Yes, this is the flat part of leaf. It is usually green in color, right? So which is the first part of leaf? Yes, it is leaf blade. First part of leaf, leaf blade. Okay, which part is leaf blade? Flat part of leaf, flat part of leaf. Flat part of leaf is called leaf blade. Okay, so this is the flat part of leaf. This is leaf blade. Okay, then second part of leaf, it is margin. Okay, you can see the end. Look children, this is the end or edge of leaf. End or edge of leaf is called margin. Okay, so second part, it is margin. This is the end, right? This is the end of leaf. You can see this is the end part of leaf. Okay, so the end of leaf, end or edge, this is margin. Okay, second part, it is margin. Margin is the end or edge of leaf. Edge part, it is called margin. Okay, so the end or edge of leaf is called margin. So now we study two part of leaf, leaf blade and margin. Leaf blade is the flat part of leaf, margin is the end or edge of leaf. Okay, Now it is the third part of leaf. See children, you can see some lines on this leaf blade. You can see some lines on the leaf blade. So lines on the leaf blade, like this, some lines we can see on the leaf blade. Okay, so the lines on the leaf blade is called veins. Okay, lines on leaf blade is called veins. Okay, lines on leaf blade. Okay, so lines on leaf blades are called, leaf blade is called vein. So you can see so many lines on leaf blade, right? It is veins. Okay, you can see one, you can see one middle line that passing through the leaf blade, middle of the leaf blade, that is mid vein. Okay, this is mid vein. So mid vein means it pass through the middle of leaf blade, mid vein. Okay, so mid vein means it is passing through the middle of leaf blade, that is mid vein. Okay, now we have to study one more part of leaf, that is stalk. You can see this part, a small part, it is stalk. Okay, stalk. See children, you can see the this part, this is stalk. This part is connecting leaf to the stem. Okay, so we know the leaf is connected to the stem by stalk. So you can see this is a plant, right? In this plant we can see so many leaves are there on the plant. So this leaf is connected to the stem by a stalk. Okay, so leaf is connected, leaf connected to the stem, connected to the stem by a stalk. Okay, by a stalk. So these are the different part of leaf. Okay, so which are the different part of leaf? Leaf blade, margin, veins, mid vein, stalk. Leaf blade is the flat part of leaf. Margin is the end or edge part of leaf. Veins are the lines on leaf blade. Mid vein is the line that passes through the middle of the leaf blade. Stalk is the part of leaf that connect leaf to the stem. Okay, so these are the different part of leaf. Now we have to discuss workbook. Everybody take your workbook, page number 9. Write the date at first. Okay, parts of a leaf is the first lesson. You can see two picture of leaf here, two leaves you can see here. So what we have to do children, what is the similarity between these two leaves? How these two leaves are similar? Yes, same color, both leaves are same in color, both leaves have same shape. Then we can write some more similarities. Both leaves have veins, margin, isn't it? That all we can write. Okay, then second question, label the part of leaf. You can label the different part of leaf here, leaf blade, margin, then veins, mid vein, then stalk. Okay, five parts of leaf you have to label here. Which side of the leaf is this, upper or lower? Give reason for your answer. So you can see one leaf here. Which side of leaf is this children? Yes, it is lower side of the leaf, lower side. Why it is lower side? See children, this is a leaf. So we can see this is the upper side of leaf and this is lower side of the leaf. Okay, so can you find any differences between upper side and lower side? We can see in the lower side, it is lower side of the leaf because the veins are very clear here. Look, the veins very clear. But in the case of here, you can see it is not that much clear, right? So veins are very clear. We can see the veins are bulging out here, right? Okay, so what you can write the answer? This is the lower side of the leaf because veins are very clear. Okay, so this is the way you have to do the workbook. Then now we have to complete two practice questions also, children. So everybody take your textbook. Yes, see, we have to complete two practice questions. Fill in the blanks. First question, dash are lines that run along a leaf blade. Yes, veins are lines that run along a leaf blade. Okay, second question is, dash connects the leaf to a stem. Dash connects leaf to a stem. Yes, dog. Next one. Trace the outline of a leaf. Observe the veins and draw them on the outline of the leaf and label the parts of a leaf. Madam already shown to you in the beginning of the class. We took one paper and two leaves we took and we kept the leaves under the paper and rubbed crayon, right? This is the way you have to do in the notebook, okay? And label its part also. This much only today we have to discuss, okay? So what you have to do, this is your homework practice questions. So this much enough for today's class. So we will meet in the next class.